Sometimes ads don't lead to an online sale, and instead lead to a sale made offline, such as when you purchase a car at your local car dealership. By importing your offline conversion events, you can measure what happens after a user clicks on an ad. In this video, we'll show you how to implement and import such offline conversions using enhanced conversions for leads in a secure and privacy-safe way. Enhanced conversions for leads is an upgraded version of the offline conversion import that takes user-provided data such as email addresses to supplement imported offline conversion data to improve accuracy and bidding performance. On average, customers see 10% more conversions on enhanced conversions for leads than they do on standard offline conversion import. Before we begin, you will need to make sure that you have enabled auto tagging to track offline conversions with Google Tag Manager or Google Tag. Have identified a web form that collects first-party customer data such as an email address or phone number. And finally, store that customer data in an API, CRM, or spreadsheet that can be shared back with Google. You can implement enhanced conversions for leads quickly in 4 simple steps, entirely from your Google Ads account. 1. Accept the customer data terms. 2. Turn on enhanced conversions for leads. 3. Set up Google Tag or Google Tag Manager based on what you use on your website. 4. Set up a new conversion action. If you already use offline conversion import, you can add enhanced conversion for leads to your existing offline conversion actions by configuring your imports to also include user-provided data. Step 1. Log into your Google Ads account, then click the Goals icon and click the Conversions drop-down in the section menu. Click Settings. Expand the customer data terms. You'll need to accept our privacy terms and conditions if you haven't already. Note that enhanced conversions for leads uses user-provided email or a phone number, so please be sure you have reviewed and confirmed that you can comply with Google's customer data policies. You can also find the link to it in the description below. Please read through the terms carefully and click Accept. Next, expand the Enhanced Conversions for Leads dropdown and check the box to turn on Enhanced Conversions for Leads. Under the Enhanced Conversions for Leads dropdown, you'll choose a method for setting up and managing user-provided data. You can use your existing Google Tag or Google Tag Manager. For tag configuration, make sure you select Include User-Provided Data from your website to allow the tag to securely capture user-provided data from your website-led form. Click Save. Next, create a new conversion action. Be sure to select the import conversion tracking type and track conversions from clicks. Then you can select which data source you want to connect and import. These options let you import conversions from another source into Google Ads. You can import conversions from a linked CRM, files, or other data source account. Select either an existing source or connect new data source based on what is best for your business. Then select your supported product. In this example, we are going to select Google Sheets and the direct connection option to connect via Google Ads Data Manage. If you have not already, you will need to accept the customer data policy. Click Continue. Be sure to select the goal category best suited to the offline event you are uploading. For example, select Converted Leads for Offline Conversions, where you have made a sale and qualified leads for those that are sales or marketing qualified. You'll then be prompted to import your offline data to your new conversion action. You can either do this through Google Ads Data Manager, Google Ads API, or third-party import methods. Click Setup. Your data source that you selected earlier will appear here. If your data source is supported through Google Ads Data Manager, we strongly recommend this option, as Google Ads Data Manager simplifies connecting and activating your first-party data through a new interface available within Google Ads. Click Browse to find your G Sheet to upload from your Google Drive. You can map fields and configure data filters directly in the Google Ads UI. Alternatively, if you already use offline conversion import, you can add enhanced conversion for leads to your existing offline conversion actions by configuring your imports to also include user-provided data. This upgrade option is available for Data Manager data sources, Google Ads API, and third-party integrations, HubSpot, Zapier. The specifics will differ based on the import method you use. If you use Data Manager, after you opt in to enhanced conversions for leads, you can edit your connection to map user-provided data fields in your import. If you use Google API, follow the Developer Center article on how to include user-provided data as part of your imports. If you use third-party import methods, such as Zapier or HubSpot, follow their specific instructions on how to include user-provided data in the import. It's critical to make sure you send Google click IDGCLID and user-provided data in your uploads and send Google all your conversion data attributed and unattributed. With all your conversions, for example, including PII only, ECL can find cross-device or YouTube EVC conversion touchpoints driving a performance uplift. You will not see these benefits if you only send GC LID and PII rows of conversions. Now that your setup is complete, go ahead and make your conversions imported via Enhanced Conversions for Leads Primary Biddable. Please note that after changing your ECL conversion to Primary Biddable Conversions, you should expect volatility for 2 weeks or 3 conversion cycles, while the bid strategy adjusts to the new conversion action or data. Use bid strategy targets and budgets to manage spend. That's it! Your Enhanced Conversions for Leads setup is complete. Please note, if we want to add a section in showing how ECL plus Google Ads Data Manager works, we can follow the steps in this article.